I guess we start.
Battle times.
5 years ago, plague killed 99.9% of all women. Oh, that was the first Battle Tanks game. Griffin Spade, Battle Lord. All right, so this is all Battle Tanks 1. Dude, what is wrong with her? Have the edge. They've got the edge. Oh, that's the only tank I can... Holy crap! Dude, this moves so fast! Oh my god! Dude, what? This is incredible. What? What is happening? Dude, this is amazing. Why am I fighting Poison Ivy? Unbelievable! Unreal! Yo, B-Mac! Dude, this... The handling is just insane. It's like, how do I get out of here? Oh, green is not good. All right, noted. Oh, I'm dead. I thought the enemies would show up on my map, but they're really not. Dude, these controls are insane. Like, this is what I... This is the kind of sensitivity I want out of some of the racing games I play. It's almost too much. I think I'm just not used to it yet. I think I'll be okay. Oh, that's coming from downtown. No! I should probably look for health. Oh, okay, so I don't have That's what unlimited ammo was. I guess you can run out of your primary weapon. Oh, but you can just pick up more. Honk. Okay. Guessing I'm supposed to go this way because there are arrows. Thing. And then do I go in here? Okay. Yeah, Josh, I think you have, this is a game that Apparition likes a lot. Oh my god. Dude, I think I know the issue. Yep. Overclock was on. Yep. Yeah, Josh. Yeah. Otsi is on. I haven't turned the overclock on in so long. I forgot about it. How did that Queen Lord hypnotize our warriors? Yeah, I don't understand it, but somehow I could feel her take over their minds. Yeah, so in the Smash Brothers community, it's very popular to overclock a console, or to put a switch on it to overclock, to reduce the slowdown when you play teams. Okay, this is less fun now. No, I'm just kidding. This game is pretty good. Still good. Still good, even at not turbo speed. I was like, who's shooting me? It's still very sensitive. It's still very sensitive. It's just not, like, insane. The hit detection is pretty precise. Still fastest tank ever, yeah, for sure. Oh, and I'm not even using like one of the little ones. I bet the little ones are like crazy fast. Oh, that's not good. probably shouldn't do that. Oh, and if I run out of money, then I'm just screwed. I picked up tank bucks, all right. Apparently I can't just go running into anything. Running into anything I want. How do I get that? Oh, it's a generator. Go from gauntlet to battle tanks. Still gotta destroy the generators. What's the point of turbo if I can't get over that? There we go. Tank box. I have an awesome power situation here. What am I supposed to do here? Destroy all tanks and bunkers. No! Alright, where is this bunker? Right there, right at the beginning. Is there another one? Do I get to keep all this stuff? What the hell? Ninetales! Freaking OP in Unite. I feel like they just do tons of damage and freeze you. Oh, there it is. Damn, there's still more? Sans, what's up? Yeah, I just started playing Unite today. I've played like a few hours. Just messing around with the ones that I have available to me. I like Venusaur and Snorlax so far. Yo, Scar, what's up? Guy just shows up and catches Ninetales. Where is this last? Where is this bunker? Oh. Oh, I just was missing a guy. Support. Yeah, I haven't really messed with support yet. Is the Elder God, is that the healer? Yeah, this game plays pretty good so far. I like it. Griffin! Skull Riders. The cotton puff looking healer, okay. Yeah, I really only know like Gen 1 and 2 and then Smash Brothers Pokemon. The Slave Train. Rescue all the prisoners. I mean, do I just keep using this tank? Yeah. I don't trust the little baby tanks. Shots coming from. Dude. Yeah, dude. You should have seen when I had the overclock turned on. Oh, come on. I forgot to turn the overclock off from the Smash Brothers tournament. And this thing was going at hyper speed. It was so funny. Oh, I can't destroy it. Yeah, man, these tanks.
Come on, Slowpoke.
They don't mess around. All right, you calm down. I'm gonna take my time. I bet the speedrun for this is pretty crazy, because they know where everything is. Crap. Need health. Why can't I hit that? Oh. Oh, hey.
Prisoner rescued. Prisoner rescued.
Dead.
Dead. I guess that's how you rescue them, you just run them over. That's how it was in the first game. No, really? Alright, so this is a bad path to take. Alright, how do I get in there? Yeah, we're not making it out of here. In the building. Sniped. Yo! Scar, thanks, man.
Because I've lost control of my life.
No! Crap. Hey, Scar. It's good to be back. Alright, this is like significantly more hectic than the other two levels.
Almost had it.
You're
gonna be quicker than that.
Too slow. Prisoner rescued. Honk. These tanks do partake in battles. You can play multiplayer and battle against a friend. You are also constantly battling against other tanks in the campaign mode. Who shot? The most mobile tanks ever. How you doing, Soap? That's how the guided missiles work. I have to guide them. Oh crap. Need to find some health. Oh, that's not health. These stupid little mini tanks. No, get me out of there. Oh, that's where they were. Yeah, dude, Gex is coming up. Oh my god. Freaking turrets everywhere. Get out of here. What a level. Using movies to control the gang. I have to use grenades, apparently. So stars give you points, which can eventually give you more tank bucks. In case you were wondering. Gotta find these projectors. Flamethrower. All right, well, we got the grenades now. I don't know if we actually need grenades. Plasma bolts. So I guess I destroyed one. I can't even tell where I'm being shot from. Health in one of these. There we go. Take that, trees. We did it. The media is taking over. The secret papers we captured. Gotta go to DC. It's right around the corner. Didn't we start in like San Francisco? We've been moving. The Inferno. The Rattler. I like this one. Not really interested in checking out a weaker tank. Who is it? Sandshrew. We got a disc. We got more data. All right, how do we get over there? Sounded like the GoldenEye rocket sound effect. Honk. Wait, actually, how do we get there? That was scary. Hell yeah. Posty, what's up, dude? I do not have Texas speech. The last thing we need here is more stuff going on. Appreciate it, Posty. Hope you're doing all right. All right. So I was lurking in your Vector Man stream for like forever. Why is your camera upside down? Cassandra's taking our son. We need to use the edge. What is the edge? Man, we really should have read the lore. I'm upside down? Whoa there. What's up? Oh, crap. Just backed up into explosives. Not what you want. That was big, getting rid of a generator. What about Christian? I know, that was my first thought. That's like, I only know one edge. And he doesn't work alone. Although I guess eventually he really did. Let's see if there's some goodies in here. Mines. I want mines. Oh, there it is. Bouncing Betty's. Yeah, I mean, he was always pretty talented, and fans always liked him. Can't just be tag team forever. All right, what are these bouncing Bettys? Cloaking. Oh wait, what are the yellow things? I think those are also like mines. Oh, tank bucks, let's go. Give me those tank bucks. So tank bucks are basically extra lives. That's what they amount to. I wanted to try one. Where is this thing pointing to? What do you want me to... Look at all these tank bucks. I'm rolling in it. Destroy all enemies. Yeah, I think you're right, Josh. That's just how, like, initial impression of a lot of, like, tag team people. I mean, look at the Hardys, right? Eventually, like, Matt Hardy was, like, a really big deal by himself. I don't know if Jeff really was as much. An amphibious force to cross the Atlantic. We must form a new army in Europe. Let's try the Goliath. Yeah, I don't know if I like Goliath as much. Like, I don't know. Obviously a lot stronger. Yeah, I don't know. Maybe I like it. It's harder to see. Get in these little it's got to go in the tunnels, I guess. I wonder if the ships ever stop spawning. The real explanation. Oh, why your camera's upside down? No, I didn't. I'm not fast enough. I need a speed boost. Who is that, Atkins? Yo, GA, what's up, dude? Battle tanks does go boom. I'm not a huge fan of this new tank, though. Like, it's harder to see and maneuver. It's a lot stronger, though. Who needs buildings? Not us. Weapons cannot harm me. Yeah, that's totally the GoldenEye rocket sound. Yeah, honestly, this level, I don't know, man. Let's go rescue some more prisoners. Now we've just completely leveled this entire place. Those guys just spawn infinitely. Oh, I have a turbo now. All right, now we I think we actually can do this. All right, so the last one over there. I just go straight ahead. Escape. I have to escape. The Glythe just seems OP. Where am I supposed to go? To escape. How does one escape? All right, let's roll. Excuse me. How are we escaping? Do I not go this way? Pretty sure I rescued everybody. Is it a reverse park? Shot myself. Alright, I've destroyed everybody. I see the blue thing, and I went there. But then it was like, no. Like, even that isn't a thing anymore. Even the generator's done. When will I be at MAP tomorrow? I actually don't know. I don't have like a set plan. Is there a time when you would like me to be there? Cause then I could make that happen. Dude, what the hell? It says 5 out of 6 prisoners, but there are no more on the map. So what am I supposed to do? Yeah, I know, but you're the one that's traveling. I can get there in 10 minutes. This is whack. Alright, I got that one. I feel like I bugged it out or something. Unless there's one underground. Oh, I need... I was just gonna right hand rule it too. I was just gonna hug one wall. Alright, that was aggravating. Yeah, JP, just pick a time, man. Pick a time and I'll be there. Whatever's easiest for you. I know you don't want to like drive in like garbage traffic. So just let me know. What a level. What a level. I don't know, maybe I keep using the freaking Goliath. Where the hell do you think you are? PM. All right. I'll be there at 1. I was going to pass through anyway to I got to set up for Saturday. But then I was going to go to Costco. I got to drive through that part of the city anyway. Who's shooting me? Something tells me this game is a lot harder when it's not on easy. Well, I mean, obviously, but you know what I mean. Get across the bridge. Okay. Went the wrong way. Oh, I see. I see. Get so wrecked. Thank you. Boom. Yeah, this is such a joke. With this tank. Oh, is it about to get real? I can just run these idiots over. Destroy everything. Except for that one yellow dot near the beginning. Yeah, I think we just stick with it. Seems too good. Like, its only downside is that it's expensive. But that's not an issue. I guess it's hard to hit some of these guys. Let's see, there's gotta be some goodies. What's this? What's that? Can't get it, I'm too fat. All right, we're in the walls. This thing is broken. You can't run. Ah, crap. Hold on a sec. Whoops. Definitely did not, you know, forget about something on the stove. Did I just run these over? Yeah, it hurt a little bit. Oh yeah, completely destroyed, Josh. I was actually hard-boiling some eggs. Forgot. They're like, burned and exploded. Oh yeah, they're toast. Nice. Yeah, these eggs are super pwned. Oh yeah, I just totally forgot. I like put them on when Libby was here, and then she was leaving, and I was like, oh yeah, I can stream, and I just went downstairs. Oh yeah, yeah. Excuse me. Four secret labs. Give me the Goliath. Whoops. The default difficulty in the first battle tanks was much harder. Probably because I couldn't just use a Goliath tank. Like, this is ridiculous. I'm really just doing whatever I want. Well, now I know what burnt egg smells like. That's a new one. All right, I gotta get the one with blue hair now. Yeah, there's like too much health, and this tank doesn't take enough damage. Oh, there's another one. Yeah, I got. I'm going top right. Thought that's where I started. It is. Okay. Hey, Chimera. Tank life's going well. So how much, Chimera, how much have you sunk into, Pokemon Unite already? Sneak in quietly and destroy every tank? You gotta pick one, man. Too much. I had a feeling. What was you think the most like important thing you picked up? I heard there's some really good things you can buy. Like items. Going back to the Goliath. Alright, we're sneaking in quietly and destroying all the tanks. By the way. Yeah, the smaller tanks, I can just run them over. Wrecked. do you think you are? I am. Josh, have you watched the show Documentary Now? Nah, okay, there are two episodes that you really should watch. Well, I guess the Chef's Table one, you won't really think that much of unless you watch the show Chef's Table. But you should definitely watch the bowling one. Because, what's his name? I Think You Should Leave guy? He's in it. And his character is that guy from that video, the Who Do You Think You Are? I Am. It's completely based off of him. Like, Libby loves the show. And I happened to be sitting down watching that episode with her, and I was like, dude, you need to watch this video. Like, you need to see who this is, who they're making fun of here. The other bowler, it's about this, like, bowling rivalry. And the other guy is Michael C. Hall. Oh, I don't have any ammo. That's funny. Yeah, it's like the Chef's Table episode is definitely the most well done episode. But if you don't watch Chef's Table, it's not going to be as, you won't be as impressed by it. All right, so is that just the worst weapon? I have so many tank bucks. I thought there were 50. I only killed 38. Destroy the laser-equipped Eiffel Tower. How many levels are there? Not a ton. Hover tank? That seems cool. But Goliath OP. What, bird? Goliath online. Bert. No. Stop it. Hey, get up there. Get up there. Go. Get up on that couch. You thought that was a point redemption? Oh! No, that was actually bird bark. If one of the other dogs starts barking, Bert joins in. Oh, here we go. Gotta go down, down to certain doom. Yeah, it doesn't actually sound like Bird's Bark. Tank bugs. I don't like this down here. Oh, I did it. I got scared for a sec. My God. Move heavy supplies and weaponry through the Brandenburg Gate. No, an escort mission. Can't even fit through here. From where? Holy crap.
Convoy under attack.
No. Friggin' escort mission. This is gonna be hard. Yes. Oh, it was so short. Hell yeah. Look-alike children. Place was not cool. Some health. Yo, Apple, what's up? Hey man, thanks for the sub. Good to see you again. Trying to get in on this battle tanks action. Battle tanks is pretty good, man. I'm liking it. I am liking it. The default difficulty is easy, so it hasn't been tough. It controls really well. It's not jank. This feels like just like a straight improvement over the first battle tanks. Which is pretty cool. You don't get that very often, you know? Yeah, not jank, right? Not jank and good controls. Jared! Getting his alert. Thanks, man. 33 months. Holy crap. Every time Jared subs, I'm reminded of how long I've been doing this. Yep. Literally. We both had the same idea there. And that's what happens when I do things like I just did, where I don't stream for 2 weeks. Some of these weapons just suck. Swarmer's good though. I like Swarmer. Bert, why? What are you trying to accomplish, Bert? I think lasers might actually be pretty good. I just don't use them. Hey! I don't think weapons carry over, so it's like, might as well just use them all. Coming for you. I'm coming. Oh, you're already. Where is the base? Do I have any turbos? Of course not. Oh wait, I could just die. That would return me to base. Didn't work. Bert, what are you doing? We've got Brandon back, but I'm worried about him. Oh no! Oh no, it's another escort! No! Freaking turrets. Yes! Yes! They made it! Yeah, there's like a whole story to battle tanks. The first one and the second one. Getting dinner. Attack warriors! Or is it attack warriors? Is she telling the warriors to attack? Or telling them to attack warriors? 70 tanks? Why do I run out of ammo? I just have to strategically die. 22 out of 70. Attila sent him. There's no way. If they pull that off, I honestly just don't understand what the rest of the league is doing. That's such, like, he can't keep getting away with it material. I don't know how long he has left. This mission's ridiculous. Suck. Grenades are only good when I need to get rid of landmines. Good back here. Some guided. The final number is actually 70 then. I thought hitting it from the side would be enough. They lied. We had bad intelligence. 76? Destroy all tanks and boats. I feel like I did that. All right. I didn't see the... Wait. Oh, I didn't see the Westbrook trade. What the hell? Dude, what is up with her face? The power of the edge. Find and destroy the Annihilator. Will do. Ones are good, huh? It's only been, you know, the whole game. Alright, I don't have to to destroy all the enemies. I just have to find the Annihilator. Okay. Oh, I got a nuke? Rhino tanks. using the nuke. Did it. All right, the mines actually came in handy. Woohoo! Fireworks, come on. Hey, fireworks in the game too. Is that the whole game? Hey, that's it? What was that secret level cheat code? Is that the game? Is that the whole thing? I think it might be. Oh, Bert. I guess that's it.